Hey everybody, here at the Nugget. And we're gonna try this Regal Riches.
Hey y'all, here at the Nugget today. Beth and Aaron, and we're gonna play some
Regal Riches.
Regal Riches.
And the reason is these wilds are pretty high on here. So hopefully it's 81 up here, but we'll see what we can do.
What's it mean when they're flaming? It's more likely to hit, or what does that mean? Or they're like high?
They're getting really high, they got flamed up here. So, all right, everybody, here on Regal Riches, and like I said, those wilds on those are pretty high. 81 wilds for the Mega. So,
we're gonna start out with 225
bet.
See what happens. We've got $86 in. Let's give it a shot. Let's go, baby.
Come on, big win. Good start.
Yeah, it is.
Is that the first spin?
No, I don't think it was the second one.
Oh, 82 now.
Set that baby off.
It's been a while since I played this, and
I can't remember. Had this on our channel before?
I don't remember. I don't think so.
Come on. Do another nice line hit with those wilds.
Come on, last one. Oh, free game. We need three of those free game symbols. Oops. Sorry.
Both hit at the same
time.
Fast
stop. Come on, and that, oh yeah, so you get two free games here. And whatever color free games here is what you get up top.
Nice.
Up to 32 on the minor.
Does that go off random? I can't remember how that works.
No, you have to have free games here, and then if you have free games on the minor, then you'll get that.
But it doesn't do a random
one. I don't think so. I think there is a haywire on this, though. Shaky, shaky. Come on, free games. Oh. Another blue one. Lame. That gives us 8 wilds on the blue, and they go off randomly.
Oh, there we go. Those are going.
The blue one goes off randomly. We would have got the minor free games if we had another free game.
Can we try the $1.50 for a minute? See if we get any line hits there.
Get those blue wilds go off really quick. It'll change. Those go off randomly, so we got 10 now. Oh, we got them. There we go. Come on, line them up. Simple. We want a high symbol.
Come on, right here.
High symbol, high symbol. There we go. $22. $22.65, not bad. Alright, come on, line them up. That was a decent hit. Game is kind of hit or miss, I feel like. Oh man, come on.
We wanted to do a shout out to some of our channel members and those that watch our videos. We've run into quite a few people this weekend. that watch our channel, and so we just want to say thanks and appreciate all of you that are watching that. It's fun when we're walking around playing and you guys stop and reach out to us. We just love it.
Yeah, we love when you come say hi, and thank you so much for all your support. Oh, 7 miles. Come on, line them up. Make it a good one.
Do them at the front, at the front, at the front. Come on. Oh, a two time. Big symbol.
Oh, it's shaky, shaky, though.
$26, nice.
There we go. I forget what we started with, 80-something?
This is about where we started. Yeah, $86. It's almost like we'll get down a little bit, and that gives us another 25.
Now we're 84 on that one. Come on, that's the one we're going for. See those freaking game symbols come out. Come on.
Oh.
Got a bet? Got a bet back?
Oh, look at that.
Come on. Let's see, at the $1.50, those are our wild numbers up there. So let's try this for a minute and see if it does any better. Quite as high on the mega, but if it pays.
It's a mind that's at least. Oh.
Oh, come on. Oh, that's a wild.
That's
right?
A wild at least, yeah.
That's a little bit.
$1.80. Well, it's certainly not doing better here. Yeah, let's try the $3 just for a second.
So if you look at this one, it's a 64 on the mega, 66 on the major, 35 on the minor. It's $3 a spin. Let's see what happens.
The major's on fire.
Oh, come on. Gonna get some wilds. Lots of blue. Come on.
Oh.
The blues are what keep you alive.
I'm just going to show these guys right quick. This weekend here at the Nugget, they're doing, feature thing. Yeah, U-Spin. And so I've earned enough points, it looks like, to do the U-Spin. So we just thought we'd show that.
See what you win in free play.
Yeah. So when you come out to Wendover, we highly recommend getting a player's card. Oh, rude. Oh. The $5 one, of course. That's all right. We'll take that. That was right by the $7.50 too. But when you come out to Wendover, we highly recommend getting a player's card and making sure that you put your player's card in as you go. The Nugget and Red Garter do some pretty decent benefits, and you can earn playing points as you're playing cash, and get food comps and stuff if you get high enough. And then same thing at the other properties, you can earn decent comps. So if you're not using a player's card, we recommend it.
Yeah, always use your player's card.
We're not sponsoring anything either, just giving feedback as players.
Let's go back to that 225.
Yeah, that was eating up our...
Major 49.
Come on, free games.
must take by a certain amount.
Oh.
Come on, we're not getting blue wilds anymore. Well, you know, we don't seem to be having much luck on these other ones. So 75 cents actually got, it's pretty high up there. 72 on the Mega, Major 44, Minor 44.
Let's give it a shot, babe.
It's a small bet, but let's see what we can do. Maybe we can build our ticket. Build that bankroll, right? Keep going. Oh, right there.
Oh, come on.
Oh, we would have gotten the Major in 3 games if we had had one more.
Oh, that was rude. Oh, my gosh. Killing me.
I feel like at least the Minor free game is pretty high, so it's gotta. I feel like it could go off at any time. Oh, the Mega went up to 73.
Come on.
Well, we were doing good. Try to change the timing up for a minute. Oh, we can't. Oh, no.
What'd you get excited about?
I don't know.
It made a fun sound.
Oh, the Miner's up to 45 now. Alright, we're going to try 2 cent denom for just a minute.
On the 75 cent? Is that what you're
75
thinking?
75 cents is $1.50, and we got 30 wilds on the Miner, 50 on the Major. 51 on the Mega up there. So
give it a shot, see what happens.
Maybe it'll hit here, hopefully. Oh, come on. Line them up. Yes, come on, dude, do it.
Oh,
just missed it. Just missed the Miner. The Miner just went by.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wow, come on. Well, I don't know. What do you think we should call it?
Yeah, we put, $86 in. We got a few
good hits.
$26 line hit, something like that.
It looks like it's cooled down, not really doing much anymore.
But then it took $75 from us.
So, anyway, I hope you liked the video. It was fun.
We really love all you guys, and like and subscribe.
Yeah.